lesson. In this lesson, we'll learn the basis of most tricks, the ollie. This is the skating. While skating, hold down the ollie button to crouch and release to jump, or ollie. Crouch longer. Make sure you land a trick with your board facing forward, or you'll be. Try some ollies in the park to complete the lesson.
I started in a video.
Awesome! Stay here to practice more,
it's gonna
or
work.
Find the next tape to start the next lesson. In this lesson, we'll learn flip tricks. Catch air and then simultaneously tap the flip trick button plus any of the directional buttons to do a flip trick.
Flip tricks.
Complete the flip trick before you land or you'll bail. Tapping the flip trick button plus... Let's practice by...
Nah, you're in the wrong one. So I'm just chilling. Doing practice mode right now.
Find the next tape when you're ready.
It says that's the live one. Yeah, I'm gonna send you one. Oh my god. Maybe try to leave party chat and come back. Should I get my shirt? You break your legs in this, and definitely just worth.
Here, we'll learn how to get out of pools. Exit a pool by holding the up button while skating over the pool's lip. Ollieing over the lip of the pool while holding the up. Ollieing over the lip. Try to skate. Good job. Run it again for practice or find the next tape to start the next lesson. Let's learn about vert tricks. Vert ramps can be any surface that go from horizontal to vertical in a smooth curve. Hold and release the ollie button at the top edge of a vert ramp to catch air off. The closer you are to the lip when you ollie, don't land sideways or you'll bend. Try catching air from... Good job. Run it again for practice, or find the next tape to start the next lesson.
Alert.
In this lesson, we'll learn grab tricks.
He can't break bones in this.
Catch air and then simultaneously tap the grab trick button plus any directional button to perform a grab trick. Holding the grab trick button longer will different directional. Let go of the. Try a couple grab trick.
Circle by.
awesome tricks. Stay here to get it wired, or move on to the next tape. Let's learn how to do grind tricks.
You, do dead
you can grind rails, sharp edges, and even the top of a dirt ramp, also called coping.
But yeah, dead time.
To do a grind trick, ollie towards it. Depending on your angle of a different directions, tap the left. If the balance meter, find a rail edge. Run it again here, or find the next tape when you're ready. Here, we'll learn how to manual. Manuals are great for increasing the length of your combos, which we'll get to later. Tap up and down buttons to keep your... Use the balance meter to check your balance.
Nah, my mic wasn't working, bro.
If the balance meter goes too far to one end, you'll fall. You can hit the ollie button to ollie. Let's see you.
Oh. Oh, I failed that one. That was a fail.
Awesome! Stay here to practice more, or find the next tape to start the next lesson.
See the next tape, next tape, next tape. Oof. I don't know if I like this camera, bro. Can't, like, flip it in a 360 angle, bro.
Let's learn how to do it. Perform lip tricks by skating straight to the lip of a ramp while holding. You need to be, use the left, either all different directional buttons, plus the skate up.
I'm saying just, like, the camera kind of sucks, though. Lip trick. That would have watched me do.
Awesome! Stay here to practice more, or find the next tape to start the next lesson.
Thought that was, the grind would have been a lip trick. Come on, let me out of here, man.
Here, we'll learn how to wall skate at an angle up to a wall, ollie, and then hit the grind button to wall ride. Ollie wall. Find a good... Oh. Awesome tricks. Stay here to get it wired, or move on to the next tape.
Okay.
Here we'll learn the trick known as the revert. Hit the revert button immediately after landing back onto a ramp, pool, or half pipe to perform the move. You can use the revert. Reverts can only try hitting some revert. Great job! This concludes the basics portion of the tutorial. Next up, we'll learn some advanced moves. Feel free to stay here and practice, or move on when you're ready. Gaps are hidden trick areas that give extra bonus points to your combo. Gaps come in all shapes and sizes, so keep an eye out for interesting terrain. It might be a gap. Jump from the ramp ahead, over the rail, and into the pool to complete the bullet bowl gap.
Come on, get out of this cage.
Run it again here, or find the next tape when you're ready. The pinnacle quickly scoring points fills the special meter. You can jump higher, skate faster, and perform. Try tapping multiple directional buttons, then the flip trick, grab, or grind button to find a special. To see what moves, pull the tricks you... Doing this wrong. Oh.
Do that shit, dude. Just tap up, down, and circle. Circle. I can change it though. What do you mean? Oh, it shows me on the screen on the bottom, but it just, I don't know if I'm supposed to tap them all at once, or one after another, I think. Word. That's why I wasn't sure yet. I have to get my special meter up. There we go. Right up there, bro. There we go. Yep, you're right. You gotta stop him up in there.
Awesome tricks. Stay here to get it wired, or move on to the next. Here, we'll learn about combos.
It's good information to figure out.
Combos are multiple tricks strung together. Each additional trick provides a multiplier to your overall score. The more tricks to get the highest super scoring combos combined. Use the park ahead to experiment and get.
If you didn't do that, damn, so I can't do three triple pastas there.
Good job. Run it again for practice or find the next trick to start the next lesson. Tony Hawk's Pro Skater is all about getting huge. Each time you repeat a trick during a combo, that trick's point value decreases. To get the highest scores, you'll need to mix up which trick. Try to get a score of 10,000 or higher by using a variety of tricks around the park.
Oh my god. This one's gonna be hard. Not gonna do an dolly yet. Or manual. I'm not good at coming down in the manual, bro. Hey, you should hold it for a while. How's that triangle again?
Tutorial.
Got it.
Now head over to the skate shop. I've left something there for you.
Oh, I just had to get a total of 10,000, not one go. Yeah, dude. This sale was ready to go. I like this one, it's pretty fire.
This little thing is the thing.
With the black one? With the skull? The white one's trash, you don't like it? Oh, word. This one's nasty. I like that. Gotta look at it again. The one with the shield and shit. Yeah, there's a couple good weird ones. I like the weird one all the way at the bottom. Yo, what up, Kurto? Shit, just got this game, yo. The skate tours, like, maybe. Yeah. Yep, it is. This one's in Albany. This one's in Albany. First skate tours in Albany. Yeah, flip. Oh, I got one actually. I got it. Yeah. Dude, I was such a young kid when I played this. Yeah, you gotta get him right. I was so young. 50-50, the big rail gap. I remember this too. Oh my god. Oh my god, dude. This is throwback right here. Throwback. I don't know how to get out of here. I forgot. You must do that, right? I got a hydrant already. All that in 2 minutes? Bro, nah. I was so young when I played this shit, bro. Dude, I was like 4 when this came out, bro. If that. You know? Would you say it came out 2000? How do you 50-50 the rail? BS 50-50 or just a 50-50? Yeah, it's a sideways rail. That's gotta be a sideways rail, bro. That was a board slide. I failed that. That was a 50-50. Yeah. Alright, well, I'm about to restart. Just me completing some of this shit. Still count, and I just go back in there, right? I'm gonna keep doing this one till I finish it, you know. Is there? Not really sure how to do the kickflip for you, Curdle. There you go. It just literally square, bro, without hitting anything. Crypto must have left. Damn, bro. Come on, bro. Stop playing. Oh, my God. I'm not getting shit this one. I fucking try to get this thing the whole time. You got an ollie what? What's that, this thing? Oh, I got the channel gap. How the fuck you get outside, man? Where? Oh. I see it. Got one. It's done. There's something, yeah, I seen that. I don't know what that was. I'm at the wall bent. I'm at the wall right to get that thing. Did I already get the secret tape too? Nice. I just got a smack. Why are some of them oh, because some of them are yellow because I just did it. Okay. It's that high score here. Yeah. Together. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do, go right into the half pipe, but I wanna try to get that fucking. What the fuck is that? There's something up here I gotta get too. I think it's hard to get. Get some speed first. Oh, nice. Motherfucker, jump up here. Oh, here's that other box that I missed last time. How do I get that thing, bro? No matter what I do, I ain't getting that high. About to do that or I just gotta get the combo and the score. Like it's trash. Shit this round. Trap one more time. I gotta get better on the board. Definitely. Trash. The token don't want to get the game. Look at me.
barrel. Ding 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 ding. I am cheeks. You'll flip the kicker gap, get to see your table, wall ride 5 medals, grind 5 tables, collect 5 textbooks. High combo, 6 score. Okay, okay. Damn. This shit just gets harder and harder, huh? Alright, go collect that thing, you fucking Utah. Oh, see shit. It's 14 seconds of bang and shit. Get that stat point real quick, doll. I got to look for bows, that's right. Oh, Oh, I gotta get up on the roof somehow. How the hell do I do that? Come on, why isn't that kick flipping, dude? Fuck this game, man. Yeah, that wasn't the right thing though. It's supposed to kick flip. That's into a flip. Oh, it's kick flip. First one this time, yay. I gotta figure out how to get the roof there, bro. Yeah, maybe that's where I fucked up, is literally right at the beginning, yeah. Oh no. Is it? Okay. Yeah, I'm going to. Where is this shit?
here.
How do I get that? Bricks are there right now.
You learned a lot in that map.
Not really, I didn't find any bells.
I didn't find that fucking star.
That was skill point, buddy. I didn't find no tables to grind. Way farther than that. Yeah, it's okay. Go to sleep, I think. This shit's not easy. There's one way back here, right? And then the last one's in the score. Right? New what?
Part.
Oh, part, yeah. Probably see the table up there. See the taste probably up there. Yeah, that's from one trick.
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, it's for one combo. That's not really one trick.
Yeah, well, in one trick, yeah. Hey, you wanna close that door, bro?
fuck that cat. Actually, I'm gonna get my... Let's see what she is. Fuck this cat. Oh, it just started this map. Well, let it go. Oh, he's already inside.
Same board?
Yeah, it is.
Oh no, it ain't. I don't even know what I have to do here. Oh, it is the same board. Nose grind the coffee grind cat. Airwalk the flying nape cat. Okay, I fucked with this one. Oh my god. Okay, buddy, baby. That's what I'm talking about. That's a good accomplishment. You know? Airwalk. Okay. We got a skater point too. I like rubbing my shit out. Oh man. The bear. That was the bear I was missing. There was no up the other way. No, there's not, Zach. That's where you spawn. That's not a bear, but that is something. I don't know what that is. Yeah, I don't know what that is. Birdie, okay. What up, yo?
Okay, okay.
Yeah, you? Yeah, you see, what up, yo?
See you.
What up, yo?
How is it?
It's alright, bro. It's just like the other ones, bro. It's hard, bro.
Just remastered?
Yeah. I don't remember the other ones, so I was so young when I played them, you know?
Oh my god, bro. I remember playing them shits on Nintendo 64.
It was grinding the coffee, grinding.
I got a stream if you want to check it out. And that was what I was trying to just do. But I failed the airwalk the first time. Let's see, how many more do I need? There's three more. To go do one myself, bro.
Oh my god. I got one in before my rig died.
Your rig died?
Yeah, it's electric.
Hey, what you got, like a Puffco?
Yeah, something like that.
Word. Yeah, I'm going to do one, dog.
Wanna grab a torch, dog?
Ooh. Damn. Oh, me?
No, my girlfriend's daughter.
Oh. So you know what game I'm playing, guy.
Fucking motherfucker comes like sneaking around the corner. I'm like, yo, what the fuck?
That's crazy, yo.
Ghoulish looking motherfucker. You gotta run for your life. You need to leave you out there at 8.
That's it. That shit is twisted. Yeah, this shit's hard, bro. I ain't gonna hold you, bro. Trying to get the combos and shit, like. Maybe I'm just trash, yo. Whoa!
No. How did I not get the airwalk, bro? Because I finished the grind. Damn, you fuckers. Didn't like that. They thought I cheated it. Must have thought I cheated it.
You did.
I didn't, bro. I finished it with the grind. How was I cheating it? Watching the stream or not?
You see the mic? I'm listening. I'm listening. Yeah. You play in the warehouse yet?
Oh, this is the first one.
That's the first level.
Yeah. Go deep, bro.
Get all up in the secret spot and shit.
We're up in the map. Like the top of it.
Yeah, it takes 21 rooms to get over here. Break through the glass.
Yeah, that wasn't hard to get in, bro. I did that the first time, bro. I still gotta go get the high score there, though. Thank you,
I remember putting the cheat codes in and just go floating around that fucking shit forever.
Wow, man, this game must have really fucked me like this, yo.
It's a not the night lesson.
Well, let me get this airwalk, bro.
It's really fucking annoying.
It really is, bro. Bouncing me off walls and shit. No, bro, it's just this game, man. It fails in every fucking time, dude. Whatever, I did it a couple one challenge, I think. Clawing him for, man. Get fucked. Nose grind the coffee grind gap. Alright, how do I nose grind too? Well, that's obviously easy, but. That's an obviously easy answer, but. The coffee grind gap, but I got nose grind it. Oh no. Wrong way. Yeah, it's one where you get the nose on the rail, but I don't know how to do it exactly. It's probably a certain button you hit. Yeah, nah, there's no grind tricks, you just gotta. It's all how you land on it, I guess. Get the right angle on it, you know? Oh, of course. You need a boy slide. Fucking. I get it.
Oh, I don't know. You had no
time. It was definitely nose grind, bro. Nose grind the coffee grind, cat. Cat. Says it when I jump it. Stupid.
Oh, you got your high score?
One of them. It's way harder than... yeah.
Maybe there's a difference between the nose grind and the nose slide.
Not really much, man. I'm definitely doing the wrong one, but I don't know how I was doing it. He's doing nose grind. Literally, nose grind. You don't.
This bitch is trying to get me to, like, drag information out of her like I give a fuck enough in the first place. Like, she wanted to tell me how her day was. She could have just did that instead of making me ask a million and a half fucking questions to get to it.
I don't know how to do this. Oh, man. How the fuck do your nose grind?
What's that?
How the fucking nose grind, bro? Literally can't figure it out. Thank you. Guys must have had it glitched out because now it says I gotta do it there.
Whoa!
I'm gonna nose grind this fucking coffee thing for one. Which I just don't see it. What? That was what it wanted me to do, motherfucker. Yeah. See, this game is robbing me, bro. I swear to God, this shit is just glitched out, bro, because it's not giving me my shit. The boy just witnessed me do that shit. Yeah, both of them. I even looked up on YouTube and watched a dude do it. Grind the same shit the dude did, and it didn't give it to me, bro.
You gotta do a certain trick before you grind?
Yeah. I gotta do this nose grind, you know, which I did it, and then I did the airwalk on a certain spot where I was supposed to do the airwalk, and it didn't give it to me. I'm just going back to warehouse and get points. It's probably my best bet. Go with the pro score here. And the high combo maybe. But I'm gonna just, now that I'm better at getting points for your foot. Yeah. token right here? Huh?
I didn't hear coke.
Oh.
Oh.
Going too slow is what it is. I'm basically just good at grinding, bro. Honestly. That's all I'm good at. In this game. Had a couple of them. Fuck it. I'll get this 50,000 real quick. I know I can do that. What the fuck just happened? Yeah, that kinda fucked me up, bro. I'm gonna get that right now though after I finish the cigarette. Well, if you wanna go grab my dad pen, bro. Thank you.
bro. Here, now you get back.
Well, first one twist on. The second one sits on. Damn. I'm failing epically. I swear to God, I hear token, dude. Is there somebody in the background in your mic?
Nah, ain't nobody out here with me.
Yeah, it's gotta be token, bro. I hear it. I swear to God, I hear it. You don't hear him?
Nah.
You don't hear somebody talking? TV?
I hear your boy talking off air and shit.
Yeah. Hey, somebody else talking. That's some of my drugs. What the fuck is what? Oh, that's where you put dabs, bro. Fuck this boy, yo. I'm about to do this tomorrow when I'm not so lit. I'm tired.
Bro, are you fucked?
For real.
I didn't know about this. This is the greatest fucking thing I've ever seen. Now I have to have one.
Skate's lit, nigga. 50 seconds in this. That's crazy. Just doing this. Yeah, I know it's in there. Yeah, you just half pipe to get up there. Just about the best in the second. Now I gotta get a lot. This one. A lot. No. Start over from the first one, okay? I'm gonna try to get this. Well, let me get it half pipe like that, ready? Man. Oh, now it goes. Wanna get this skill point. Yeah, still got third. Yeah, I guess so. Only 9 parts? That's trash. last one's got less. These are all really shit. Yeah, it's all custom shit. It's 2020 for you.
What? How the fuck you get that?
Yeah, reach certain level. That's you right at the bottom. Touch at the bottom, if you look at the bottom. We sold 50, 35, 70, 80, 90, 100. That was sick. I need some draw special end. This shit would. How do you put that shit on that I just bought? How do I put that shit on that I just bought?
Welcome! This is a sandbox for you to create and experiment to make your own skate.
What up, motherfucker?
Thank you. Oh yeah!
Oh yeah! Ha ha! Yeah!
Yeah!